6 inches.
Let's go, Nessa.
Here is the result for the girls' class AA pole vault. Sixth place, Taylor Hodd of Hilton. Fifth place, Cindy Angus of Penfield. Fourth place, Julia Capello of Hilton. Third place, Ernie Garibay of Hilton. Second place, Megan McGuire of Penfield. And the winner of the jump of 11 feet, Erica Ellis of Gates Chi-Line.